There is that poet David loves, whose work keeps turning up in unexpected places.
Yes?
Symmetry of sky and sea. But only in thine eye do these two planes meet.
You have read my work. And who might you be?
A lover of poetry, nothing more. And of order. Or should I say, chaos.
I know only one living poet who loves chaos that much. Ali ibn Muhammad. Are you a fan of his pedestrian work?
The rivalry between you two is legendary. It enhances the craft. I cannot choose.
You are most diplomatic. But I would rather seek inspiration among these lovely blooms. Good day.
He's kind of chill.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed. Back so soon.
I know. I'm still nervous, but I couldn't stay away from my books.
I guess we must always do our duty.
Wada'an.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed. That astronomer might be one of them. Sayyidi, I am honored to make your acquaintance.
Good to see more young people enjoying the House of Wisdom.
Do you think the great scholar will give a good lecture?
Do not waste time listening to his nonsense. I have written many more edifying and practical books instead.
On which topics?
I have written extensively about sundials, astrolabes, stars and planets, and the circumference of the Earth.
Fascinating, Sayyidi. I shall read more of your work soon. Wada'an. Sounds like the lecture is about to begin. I should return to the Kahraman. Pardon me. Is Fazil Fahim's lecture ready to begin?
Indeed it is. Head inside if you please.
Welcome, one and all, to the House of Wisdom, center of learning in Baghdad, indeed, of the entire world. I am Fazil Fahim al-Himsa, first scholar of the House of Wisdom, wisest of the wise. Today, I will shock you with what may sound like outrageous blasphemies. Do not fear, good people. Though I am old, my mind remains sharp as steel. Today, I speak of mysteries. Of creatures from the antediluvian age. Do not the ancient prophets tell us about giants from before the flood who forsook Allah and worshipped false idols? Is it not possible these giants built marvels, works of wondrous power, now lost to us?
Zahra and Hassan are both dead, slain by an assassin's blade.
They are dead.
Sayyidi, I urge you to hide until it's safe.
Apologies, people, but our lecture has concluded. Please, feel free to explore the House of Wisdom's many fine chambers.
You call yourself the great scholar, Fazil. You who burn books and hope the smoke will hide your crimes. How many did you sacrifice in your search for knowledge? How many did you use, damage, and discard in the name of discovery? Now you hide within the House of Wisdom. The house you led astray. But I will find you. And I will exact justice for every soul you savaged for your great work. It is true. Fazil leads the Order in Abbasiyah. I need to hunt him down.
Looked like somebody about to get his skull driven.
How exciting.
What do you think frightened the great scholar?
The old fool must have imagined one of his antediluvian creatures. He's an absolute disgrace.
But where did he run off to?
There's rumors of hidden passages beneath the House of Wisdom. Maybe he hid down there.
I have heard the rooftop gardener mention these places, yes.
What a colorful detail to include in my verse. The scholar, by secret tunnels fled, chased by delusions of deities who want him dead.
Be my eyes, Enkidu. Pardon me, but I heard a rumor about a hidden basement beneath the House of Wisdom.
A secret basement? You must be joking.
No, not at all. Surely, such a large building must have basements and cellars to store books and inks.
I'm aware of no such location on these premises.
Perhaps a little token of my appreciation will jog your memory.
Most generous. Murders, mayhem, and bonfires. It's time for me to depart the House of Wisdom. Father has a fine carpet shop in Samarra. He always wanted me to take up the family trade.
A wise choice. Now, about any hidden cellars?
Oh, yes, of course. Forgive me. Now that you mention it, there is a basement hatch in the northwest courtyard.
thank you. Gatekeeper, let me pass.
Those who came before are...
What are you talking about?
Those who came before are...
Let me get back to you.
I've lost Mosul's greatest work.
Those who came before are...
Yeah.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed. I need your help, my friend. I better not use my weapons here.
I've lost Fossil's greatest work.
What do you mean you lost the great scholar's masterwork?
I'm sorry. I was distracted by the presence of the famous poet Arib.
Forget the poet! We better find Fazl's book, or we're both dead.
Sounds like part of a passphrase. The window's blocked. Maybe I should check the other side.
Squash
you, spider!
Oh,
thank you.
your time. That book looks out of place, wedged behind a desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent reforms of the House of Wisdom by Fazil Fahim. Not sure if this is the correct volume. Like somebody left a book in the stairwell.
Love is gone, probably.
What?
Hold on! Here!
Did you stop yet?
This letter mentions a private reading balcony. Might be where the reader has taken the book.
Эти книги, эти полки, которые откуда взяли.
An impressive volume, written by Fazil Fahim. Could be his masterwork. Its title is, "Those who came before are those who shall return." This has to be it.
Enemies
spotted.
Hey! regardless as I get up. This thing got me seen.
Keep to the roof, I say. Plenty of work to do up here. Seems to avoid dark hallways, especially after the murder at the library. What's this place
going
to be? And those screams from the basement.
Now what is it?
Things must be cold to hear such pain. This key could be useful.
Is holding you for it, Jason.
This is bad.
Hey!
What? Hold on!
What? You die now! There you are! Rapper! You're out of day! One slip left!
If it's a god of
hmm.
da ist sie überhaupt schon.
Better not use my weapons here. Better not use my weapons here. Gatekeeper.
Those who came before are...
The great scholar in the House of Wisdom.
No, we are done.
Again I ask, those who came before are... Are those who shall return.
Correct! You may proceed.
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Love it. Yeah, yeah, gosh, you guys.
Hold on. Hey, what's going on?
Yeah. Hold on! Yeah!
There is a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten iron. Those robes might help me get closer to Fazil. What have they done to these people? Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
Hmm.
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you. They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid? This is my great work. I call it Arua. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder, and make so few of me? We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance, and upon such dark secrets we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
No? Then what?
Justice.
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
Get out.
But in the end, all we see is darkness. No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the Order. The scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings, the masters of memory.
Have you found them?
Please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate caused by an overturned car.
Yes.
And I hope the Halla River had
Avon Vascor.
هاجو هاجو سيك ترى سيك Announcing. Aegonk.
Bassem Ibn Ishaq.
How did you find this place?
Easy. I just followed the trails of blood.
You should not be here.
Boah.
Do you talk to him?
Sometimes. Yes.
But he does not answer. I do. We have drifted apart since... since that day. But what we have seen back at the palace... this light... these sounds... we cannot have possibly forgotten.
Unlike you, Nihal, I keep the past... in the past.
You call yesterday the past? And this jinni of yours... this repulsive shadow that crushes your chest. Has it crawled back into the past too?
No. It is still here. Sometimes, even in the day, I feel its breath on my neck. The nightmare invades the real world. Or has always been part of it.
This is part of your reality, Bassem. I am a part of your reality, too. I am your past. Tell me, will you leave me there? In the dark corners of your memory?
I will not.
Now, if you could invent a mechanical rock sweeper... Bossy.
It is done.
And how did it all play out?
I'm afraid this is a tale for another day. We will save it for one of our campfires.
You have done well, my friend.
Better get back to my work. You know how easily I get bored. Thank you for what you did, Bassem.
It is the truth. You have done well. One last thing. Arib. Was she... involved?
Not that I know, but we must remain vigilant.
I am here. Bassem, the Mahal.
I cannot keep them waiting.
Are they aware, your companions, that their hunter is hunted in his sleep?
If it were in my sleep alone, I could bear it. But it followed when I fled Anbar. Now it stalks me when I slay those I hunt.
The ones from the palace, in the masks.
Four are dead at my hand. The last, the head of the snake, will join them soon.
Why slit its throat when you could loosen its tongue?
What?
Why would I?
The genie only struck in sleep. It never dogged you by the day until you reached into that chest. The masked one's prize would lay within. The ancient object that woke at your touch. They may hold more answers living than dead.
I hunt my enemies. I do not break bread with them. I took an oath, Nihal.
How can you hunt when you are hounded? If you could walk the dark unburdened, you could better serve the light.
I stay my blade from the flesh of the innocent, not from the order of the ancients.
If you will not ask your foes, then at least ask your friends what slept in that chest, and why they sought it.
My companions wait for me at the Harbiya Bureau. Clear your mind, Basit. Focus on the task before you. Well met.
Good to see you.
What do you have?
Here's what I've got. You never know when these will come in handy. Have a gear improvement project in mind? Thank you for your preference. Thinking of refining your gear? Never leave home without some. Useful? Nothing?
I must be on...
Please come again.
Can't just hold someone up.
Yeah.
الحرب من كشكل. لقد عانت تجارتي وبدئها. لا يريد
Good to see you. Well met.
Idus.
Let us see. Here is... Never came from protection. Green.
Yeah.
Is that all for now? I would please go with... Greetings.
Well met, sir.
What have you...
Please. You feel the difference immediately.
Neat.
Will that... Farewell.
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutabakkil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Khabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Report back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
One will not attain everything he wishes, but the board has some things you very well might.
Welcome. What?
Have you divined?
Here's what I have.
Don't you want yourself?
Nothing else?
Your skin.
Be my.
Այսին չեր, շումավայը, մավուշկը։
Մավուշկը։
Is that it?
Remarkable.
So long.
Adjo. Nuovi contratti.
Poet. Concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask. Let us get a wider view. Fly there now, Enkidu.
Oh,
the girl waiting for me back home is the lucky.
How the mighty have fallen.
Wait.
Help! Murderer, over here!
can I hide?
He just killed! Help!
Not now. There is my target. Things that pass for art these days. Better keep a low profile. this is the place. Go, Enkidu. I have found my mark. To vanish.
You got a problem, huh?
Corset!
They are looking for me.
You hiding dog?
best I stay hidden. What do you see, Enkidu? There is the boat. I should not have revealed myself.
Waiting. Thank you.
will need to clear the way to get the boat out. Now to get onto the canal. Should be smooth sailing from here. I am in the clear. I will dock near the drop-off. Derwish's men will recognize the boat. My part is done.
أيها المجنون، انتبه لنفسك.
What beautiful homes. Far different from the slums of Anbar.
What see you, my friend?
Let us hope she is home.
You will not bar me from my guest. This is my house.
Bought with my generosity.
Bought by my genius.
For tokens, favors, and personal dedications, you may find Sayyida Arib in the garden after her recital. Good day.
You must be her patron. It is an honor, Sayyidi. If I may, I seek a private audience with the poetess.
Do you?
I have been moved beyond words by her words. Symmetry of sky and sea. I only wish to express my sincere admiration.
Pretty words. Nearly as pretty as hers, and just as false. We both know what mask she wears, don't we?
Mask, Sayyidi.
Enough, Sayyidi. I know what you are, and I know why you've come. You think I haven't seen you skulking in the shadows. She's no longer party to your plots, your secret meetings, your foolish nicknames. I have scrubbed her clean of them. For I have set a watch on her door. My men dog have recitals. Every letter she's had of you I have shredded or sent back.
Sent back.
You will find them piled at the postal bureau. Burn them. Bury them. Do what you will. You can choke on them for all I care.
Foolish nicknames, secret meetings. The patron may have thought me a member of the Order of the Ancients. The piles of letters at the postal bureau may reveal more. Let us see what mask you wear, poetess.
You there!
Time to die!
Bloodshed was needless. I am not here. Your fate is sealed. Time to move. There is my key holder.
Refreshments. I insist. It's good to see you.
What's happening? Hold on.
Hold on! see you. Help yourself.
Wait, what?
The key is plucked. Now on to my prize. I really should attend more parties. A nice piece of work, but I have no time for idle admiration.
What in God's creation?
Work! Pay for your time!
Tampan!
Yeah.
Hold up! Yeah.
Best keep to the shadows.
Keep it moving, please.
Here is the drop-off. I trust the right person finds it.